Thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. We have nice weather when it comes to, well, the news today. We got changing temperatures, enough to use those light jackets earlier this morning. We'll need them again tomorrow morning. We also have a nice stretch of days as we go through tomorrow and Saturday and the Mother's Day weekend. And then we'll talk about a system that could bring some clouds our way by Mother's Day. But right now, the news is great. High pressure building in. Northwest winds are breezy, too. But off to the west, we're going to watch several days from now the evolution of this moisture here. Clouds and rain, and a big rainmaker for Texas here. Computer models not yet made up their mind, or not yet on the same page as to the timing of how this system evolves. But the way it looks now, we'll have several days to analyze it. For now, it's no worry. Today, we have sunny skies, less humidity. High pressure settles in from the Midwest. Mountain highs today, 62 with sun. And we have 70 to 72 in the foothills in Piedmont with northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. You can see the weather map. The breeze lessens as we go through tomorrow morning, and that will make for a chilly morning in the 40s, but a nice pleasant afternoon recovering into the 70s as high pressure builds in. And then on Saturday, just a spectacular day for outdoor plans. Everything you have going, do it and enjoy it. Charity events, fun events, outdoor activities in the yard, do just that. Now the moisture to the west will get closer to us, and then some of that could draw into the mountains maybe on Mother's Day Sunday. So right now on the 7 day, we're factoring in some clouds during the day with our sun on Mother's Day. But should be great to celebrate Ma's and honor them. So be sure and do that. It's going to be your day. It should work out well. The rain chances return for us early next week.